Here we are with Finn Tiedemann, scored the game-winning goal at the 88th minute. Finn, tell me about that goal, man. I can see the smile on your face.
Yeah, it was the goal I shoot like 1 in 100 times. I mean, I think I've never scored a pretty goal than that, and it was just a lucky ball.
You don't get out of the interview though. We're still going on this one. So to finish out that goal, like you said, just what happened?
It was a long ball over the center back, and I was like, should I hit it first time? But then I decided to take another touch, and honestly, it was a great volley, just like crossbar in. I was a little worried that the referee called it off because it was like close to being in, and yeah, but it worked out. We fought it like crazy. We bounced back after that game last week where we didn't get the results we wanted, so it was just a great day today.
And tell me about that. You guys had to play 90 minutes. The things probably weren't going right for you until that goal really went in or something like that. You guys were struggling a little bit today.
We were struggling, you know, like it is a good team. It was like a nationally ranked team. They have a bunch of good players, so credit to them. But I mean, we worked hard. We showed character, and I think sometimes character is all you need to win a game.